Hey, what's going on, guys? Zukon here. Today I'm just gonna be grinding out a little bit of rating in some arenas. But before I go into that, I just want to talk a little bit about the Ret Paladin and PvP. So basically, I haven't quite yet got a 3v3 arena team, or really a 2v2 arena partner. I just need to find some solid partners that I can grind out some rating with. I've been experimenting with some comps in 2v2 and 3v3, but for the most part, it's going to be 2v2 for quite a while. But I do hopefully want on the channel. Basically, I do want to do some 3v3 arenas and try and to get as high rating as I can. My goal is to get to like 2.5k. That's my set goal for Legion. I'd be pretty happy with that. I'd also like to go higher if I do develop well with the team. So I've been experimenting with some comps, and what I've seen so far is that with the Ret Paladin in 3v3, basically I've seen that the Resto Shaman actually works really well with another DPS, high burst DPS, maybe like an Arms Warrior or a Windwalker Monk. And I've also seen that the BM Hunter also works really well with the comp, adds a little bit more CC, and also the Rogue with the Resto Shaman and Ret works really well. It adds a much more control and CC and a bit more peel and a lot of burst damage on offer as well, so that does work pretty well in 3v3. But I'm yet to find anyone to do that comp with in 3v3, so until that, I'm just trying to experiment with some people in 2v2, hopefully you know, try and like discover how good some people are, and maybe I can team up with them in 3v3 or something. So in 2v2, Ret, it kind of struggles with healers. There are some healers that do work pretty well with it. I've seen the Disc Priest, the Resto Shaman, the Resto Druid work pretty well with the Ret Paladin. Ret isn't the best DPS class to be with a healer though. The CC, the peel, and the actual, you know, applicable damage isn't the best. Ret has some nice burst, but it's so hard to apply it since Ret is so slow. Other classes can just outpeel. Ret can't really chase down healers that well. Most healers Ret does actually struggle to chase down, so Ret is actually one of the hardest classes to solo kill a healer. And sometimes you do need to solo kill the healer. And also Ret kinda does struggle to chase down the DPS if it kites it around with the healer and, you know, the DPS itself peeling itself. So it does kinda struggle. You can do it with a healer. You might be able to get to like 2k at least. You can't get the highest rating with it, but what I've seen with Ret, it does work with double DPS. What I've been doing in this video is playing with a Windwalker Monk and a BM Hunter, and what we've managed to do is we've played a little bit of arenas, we've grinded it pretty far, we've won quite a lot. We managed to get to about 1900 MMR, which is pretty good, but it's not the most efficient comp. It kind of is risky. It's a very risky, high-risk, high-reward playstyle. It basically revolves around killing the healer. Like, it's literally bombing the healer within, like, the first minute of the arena. That's literally what you do. It's not a very good DPS comp against going up against, like, a healer, CCing the healer and going to DPS. It isn't really great at doing that. You could possibly do that with a Rogue. I'm yet to try it with a 2v2s with a Rogue yet. I used to do it in the pre-patch and it did work pretty well, but there was only DPSs in the pre-patch, so there are healers in the rated 2v2 now, so it's a little bit different. But I do need to get try it out with a Rogue. I think with a Rogue you might be able to go in the DPS, but it's probably going to roll for Gallon bombing of the healer again. Going on the healer, it's not the best playstyle. The high rated players can kind of play around the playstyle. They can kind of like counter you in a way, but I'm going to try and get as high as I can with it, so you guys can hopefully see that develop on the channel. And hopefully one day what I do try and do is just try and get a 3v3 team, try and get a solid partner base and try and go as high as we can. So hopefully you guys will be able to see that develop over the channel in the course of this Legion expansion. So that's kind of what my goal is. I've kind of been rambling on for quite a bit now, but hopefully some of you guys have stayed and listened. Thanks for listening, but probably most of you have skipped to the arenas by now. But so yeah guys, I'm just gonna get straight into the 2v2 arenas now. I might make another video talking about Ret and PvP in more depth once I experiment a little bit more with some other comps. It's kind of, you know, a little bit unbiased to what I'm saying right now, because it's right at the start of the expansion, but it's what I've like experienced so far, so I might make another video on it. But anyway guys, I've rambled on enough, so I'm just going to get straight into the 2v2 runes for you guys, so I hope you enjoy. Oh yeah, you might kind of see some mistakes. I'm not in any comms or chats with the people that I'm playing with, so you might see me like break some saps and mistakes like that. But if you were in comms, you know, we'd kind of avoid that, so you might see a little bit of mistakes, so yeah, sorry about that. And also there's no commentary on the arenas. I do usually do it with commentary, but it's just going to be music this time, so yeah, sorry about that. I do usually do it with commentary. I'll probably do that in the next video, so yeah, hope you enjoy anyway guys. We'll be right back. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed those arenas. I apologize if some of the arenas are a little bit sloppy. Still organizing some of my macros and add-ons and stuff. Should be sorted quite soon though, so that's just a little problem. I'll be able to sort that. And my artifact level is kind of low. A lot of people are quite ahead of me on that. I haven't been grinding it out as well as I should have been, so I do need to get these traits to give me a little bit of an advantage in PvP. Especially, I feel like I do need this healing one. I feel like this one would help me out a lot. Big increase on your flashlight. So, anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe for some more Ret PvP, and I'll see you next time.